In France, the only attacker to survive the 2015 Paris terror attacks, Salah Abdeslam, says in court that he did not kill any of the 130 victims. In Hong Kong, lines form at businesses ordered to close from Thursday to limit the spread of COVID-19. Social gatherings will also be restricted until February 24th. Iran introduces a new missile it says can reach Israel and U.S. bases in the Middle East. And South Korea's health ministry urges citizens to get vaccinated as it reports nearly 50,000 daily COVID-19 cases.